What about your defense, though? It's been a cause of concern now and again.
Not really, Rob. And it's surprising. We had gone, I don't know, 6-7 matches without conceding. It's only in the TKO, Telkom knockout, where we conceded. We played a great game with intensity and energy. And, you know, there are times where before you say something, you gotta think hard and deep, because there's a greater possibility, it is a reflection of either the psyche, the mentality, the character in the person, or it reflects a bit of background. And for fear of exposing where you come from, you think twice and consider perspectives.
It sounds like you're pumped up. It sounds like somebody's riled Steve Khompela.
In the olden days, when Jesus Christ went on through his lessons, he was never specific in his references. He would always use symbols. Because whenever a symbol is used in a process where something has to be rectified, none of us gets consumed. If I were to refer to somebody who would, marimfwetu mnyama, I would put it like that because I am. But if I were not, then I would put it in a way that has respect in what I'm referring to. I hope you understand.
I don't, but I'll ask you about Khumalo. He is back. He's obviously cleared himself from the injury that was bugging him.
It's better that you don't understand, lest I get misinterpreted. Khumalo is in. Utsepo has been rested. The kind of game we play, now going back to tactics, we play in three center backs, and by the way, it is a game of the future. And we play in four midfielders and three strikers. When you play one striker, it is not the same as playing two strikers. Not the same as playing three strikers. When you play three strikers, it's got a different reflection. When you have four midfielders, it's better than having two. When you have three, it's only about how you set up. So that's what we want to get from Musmusis. But one has to be very careful not to shoot down the game. We must always compliment, give respect, leave respect. We shall earn one.
Thank you so much, Steve.
Thank you.
Rob should know by now. Whenever you get ready to speak to Steve, you must have your thesaurus handy. Have it ready. Have it ready. There may be a few concerns about Kaizer Chiefs and their recent results, but here's the thing.